TLIT Ministries. The Lord is there.
Tuzigite tuzimuterere turi kumutangirira kutari kubasa kumuhika twena. Haleluya, haleluya. Mukama witasimu. Haleluya. Ntubasa kushitamaho. Mutaiwa wawa mura mchize omugambiro teshaha ni yeji. Haleluya. Haleluya. Mugambiro teshaha. Eshaha ni yeji. Hallelujah. Man of God, you're most welcome. Hallelujah. Erizoba nizoba erinde rutegererize mwe mbabazi. Tuko bantu mwe. Hallelujah. Konka takategerize zerizoba mukama wita sim. Abayishongwira ka shongoro no kujya kuba ari kwandi bakatera hari yabahona moshango nawe tibari kamanya. Yesa sim. Abayishongwira ka shongoro batugambira ngo abantu nibajurira ruhango ryo muriwe. Tikwe. Hallelujah. Echiri kumaisanguru hangogu aliona ajirata? Aliona ajirata? Mbwene ngaro zigite tuachira binobu shulize rizo. Zitele joli kujoti ruhango koli irabandi na anye rizo wa neri anje. Ruhango komarugu irabandi rizo wa neri anje. Abobu shulize muliku ija joti ruhango. Oko zile bia mbabazi. Erizo wa neri anje dikule abobu shulizo. Hallelujah. Abobu shulize zanjaro nizitanjiriri mwe, mwe nuwano mangu wa inobu shulizi, juba juba rohanga witu tumugambire, mwa hatabiwe, bikabia yanga, ahatabiwe titu wakubasize, mukama wita simu. Chokutangaza rohanga na chikorera, chirie cha uomu mgiju ile, rohango mulichona atuara mwe chintechi, nebachete chitinisa. Kande chitinisa na chituara wijomu iheria wa antunkaba, okamugambiro togu ni rohango kuzire, Obushwele bukabwa yanjire ruhanga ya jirata. Amabanja gakagari yego kunyita ruhanga ya jirata. Nkantine masikongunda terera ruhanga ya jirata. Nkabana shashiro mubiri guru kunshasha ruhanga ya jirata. Nicho chiri kutuleta kwa bujulize ngaro tuzitero gundi murundi. Aka karuru mukama gakwero mugisha. Aha.
Yesa simwe yishemwe.
Praise the Lord, brethren.
Amazina n'umujonasu Isaac ngaburisho.
Mujonasu Isaac azizo.
Kose ndio mwana wa hata no mumanya.
I'm the child here, now you know me.
Yes, ubujuruzu bwanje bwatiri na mwana wa bira buzuru rwa mukago mwana wa ndio kutura nawe.
My testimony is about a child I stay with who was lost last Saturday.
Mbasa kwa mwari bire birangwa TV ya Radio West na napa pere mtu ayo sta muzoba rukweta na yobara just.
You might have watched announcements on TV West, had them over the radio, over the flyers that were moving around on the names of Nayobara Justin.
Ntuine na huku mara almost mia kena ningesha tu.
I'd stayed with this child for about 4 to 3 years.
Naka anaka brother wanji.
He's a daughter of my brother.
Mwana kaburoru wa mukaga evirabu na chume.
She disappeared on Saturday 21st.
Na rondo mwana ya mbura.
I searched for the child all in vain.
Kwa hizyo nusaba shabia yanga.
We used people who were praying all in vain.
Evero izobari asando mwazio.
On Sunday evening.
Na terasu muza evangelist. I
called the numbers of the evangelist as usual.
Kano kwa muziru hundu kumanyanku lirebinji.
And as a parent, I know has done me a loss.
Najirantuma na yabra atinku manyana hari.
I said my child is lost, I don't know where she is.
Tine chino futina kukurondomu ana wabanda taru wawu. Hazo kutura na wawu.
There's nothing I fear like looking for a child whom you're staying with and does not belong to you biologically.
Izobari asandi shakija.
On Sunday the father came.
Tuazungomba shomeru mwana mwana yabura.
We moved in all schools, the child couldn't be found.
Twazombazira mwana yabura.
We went in all parents, the child couldn't be found.
Zovariyo kubanza nicho chumwe.
On Monday it was the same.
Kuna atira sumezo waja kufumbura mwana no kumure.
When I called the numbers of the ministry, they said, relax, you'll find the child.
Okoro taro kubasa kuchicheras.
You couldn't believe it.
My wife akasigala inobwoba.
My wife remained worried.
Nitwe twasigala tuinobwoba.
We were also worried.
Twagumza muno turonda.
But we kept searching.
Izo ariyo rwakabere nkimukanye cyayire.
On Tuesday I woke up and I dated myself.
Natarantu hangu wondo kuramyo wa Timothy Kabarero.
I said the God I worship, the God of the Timothy Kabarero. Who discovers those who are
lost.
How come mine cannot be found today?
Yeshara nkajisha banyine brother wanje.
I prayed that prayer with my brother.
Umwana kuzagira kuba sheshe tuzagasheshe.
By 9 AM
ito tukatoro nyakizi turiyo turonda.
We were in the nyakizi for the search.
Bas tero sumugo mwana ariadu.
We received calls that the child is on the shop. Amen.
Ria rogo turhanga wa Timothy.
Isn't that the God of Timothy?
Uzumazi meshtini sacho chumugaruchire.
Really the glory returns unto him.
Amashitaga mugaruchire.
And the anointing back to him.
Mwe waranga yonjire kukimbisubwa.
May the spirit of God keep being praised. I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus. Amen.
Amazina gaja manyata Sebastian Atwine.
Amatwine Sebastian.
Ndugombi sute ya Shema.
From Shema district.
Ukinjaha ndurebye mero okumare myeze ebiri.
I came with X in my body for 2 months. Something would pierce me from the chest and another from the shoulder. They were almost breaking my heart. I couldn't move. I couldn't sleep. I couldn't sit. Even coming here, I came when I was being supported. But when I reached here, the servant of God prayed for me. He said, arise. I arose. He said, walk. He made me go through exercises. Since then I got healed. So I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus. Those who are here on Saturday think you saw me being supported. But now I move, I eat, and I even sleep. Clap your hands to Jesus. Amen. I can even walk. Natambura chijana. But previously I couldn't walk. Those who are here who saw my wife supporting me, they said, ah, your father is so sick. I was like an old man of about 80 to 90 years. Now I'm a youth. So I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Hey. Praise our Lord. I'm Twesi Jatwire. And another name is Libra. I've come from Kachenche. I send him first God the strength and come and testify of the God of Timothy Kabarere. Hallelujah. I came here with one prayer request. I have two daughters. I wanted a son. But the scan told me, this is a miracle.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The scan report says what you've been praying for at Timothy. You're carrying a baby boy. In about 2 weeks, you're about to see a surprise.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I return the glory to the God of Timothy Kabarere. And may God make him live long in this world. I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus. Engalo mngatena. Chiwa no maichiri kumaisa kuwano rondero mshijo musika. Praise our Lord. I'm Kabajeni Juliet. From Boma. I came for counseling, praying for two things. I had a child who had spent 14 years without calling me. I didn't know where the child was. But after counseling, now the child calls. Another problem I had was of a backache. But one day I got amazed of the God of this place. A nail came out of me.
Nasi marhang.
And I thanked God.
Omusmari gukaruganke.
Where was it?
Omusmari kakuatu ankoru kuzomu toyi.
I got a feeling like of someone who wants to go for excretion.
Na remwa kikayona shitama bucket haragarum sumari.
I failed to reach there, I sat on a bucket and what came out was a nail.
Okabano shasha bateya.
How are you feeling pain?
Nkabantu urani shashomu gongo kong.
All along I just had a backache.
Kuwaza oku.
When you went
okay,
to excrete, it's a nail that came out. It was followed by two hard things. Since then, did you feel the backache again? Now I no longer feel the backache. Last week, someone urinated a needle.
This one defecated
a nail. I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus. I'm Stephen Niwajila. I came here in the month of August. I had a motor accident and my leg was broken. I was using crutches. But I was prayed for. Now I walk without crutches. Sebo, for 3 months he was on crutches. He was praying
for.
Do you remember this young man?
You
came here to be prayed for like twice. Now you walk very well.
How
long did it take to leave the crutches? I left the crutches immediately after praying for me.
We had come for
first time holidays. You prayed for me in the holiday first time, now I'm already at school. Meaning the whole of second time you didn't study? You were on two crutches. When you came and you were prayed for? You left the crutches? Now I
can walk.
Jesus healed you. Amen. Amen, 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 amen.
Amazina Mbanyeta Orishaba, Evelyn.
I'm Evelyn Orishaba.
Nindaga Katete.
From Katete.
Nkija home counseling.
I came here for counseling.
Nkanyi nebizibu bingi.
I had a lot of problems.
Echabe nsingayo.
But what was mostly a problem to me?
Nkanyi neloni nyingi.
I had a lot of loans.
Nkanyi neloni munani.
I had 8 loans.
Nkanyi nzana kuzomu chome.
I was also about to be imprisoned.
Kuni jiramu counseling.
When I came for counseling.
Enaku nkibiro misho.
Like 2 days after. Truthfully, I paid the loans. I remained with only 1 out of 8 loans which I had.
But
how did you get the money?
Truthfully, I got it as a miracle.
Because someone, whenever you would say help me with some money, someone would
loan munana zona wazishashura.
Without asking questions. Out of 8 loans which I had, I'm left with only 1. For how long have you been praying from here? I had all along prayed from here, but I've never gone for counseling. When you went for counseling, God worked for you. Amen. My second testimony. I came here praying to go abroad and work.
Has a passport yanteganisa mabwa ID.
And my passport disturbed me because of my ID.
Konga kunijira mushijaranga yanshabera.
But when I came and man of God prayed for me.
Yanjira you are free burchimwe chikorwe.
He said you are komororoka, let everything be worked on in the name of Jesus.
Amazima kuna atahire.
Truthfully, when I went home.
Nkafuna buvuma bunabire ntini.
I got the courage I never had before.
Naza Kampala.
I went to Kampala. They didn't ask me a lot of questions in the process of making a passport. And as I speak right now, I have my passport in my hand. I'm waiting for my visa to go abroad. I thank God endlessly. Evangelist Timothy Kabarebe, allow me to be your child. I don't know how I can explain the joy I have inside me. I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus. Amen.
Let's clap unto Jesus Christ.
Kabisa yemwe mukama simwe.
Praise the Lord, brethren.
Nyomba nyeta Alexa Inebiona.
I'm Alexa Inebiona.
Nindigi Isinjiro.
From Isinjiro.
Kandi ninkora Rwebikona.
And I work from Rwebikona.
Okwa manano kukwire.
In this last month of August.
Kabani mvugapiti ya Aroni.
I was riding a motorcycle which is on a loan.
Bajiba.
It was stolen.
Ajaraba mpama jezi ngunza polisi.
And some people advised me to go to the police.
Ni reporting genze no mukamera.
I report myself and also go in the cameras.
Na reportinga.
I reported.
Banja ngizengarke officer ankoro.
They said I should return for the officer to work on me again.
Kana agarichire kuba bembaku ntwaro mukamera.
When I went back when they were going to check on the camera to check the recordings.
Twajereba.
We found a motorcycle.
Hati ni burandiki.
Now I feel okay.
So okijanu ya obujurizo okabonota.
So how did you get the testimony? Did you come here to pray about the matter? When they stole my motorcycle. I remained there without peace. But I kept coming here. But last Friday, there's someone who got born again here who had been a sorcerer before. After getting born again. You called others who wanted to get born again. We came and received Christ. I prayed. On Monday, I went to the police. That's when I was going to check on the camera recordings. But before they put me to watch the camera archives, I found when they had kept my motorcycle somewhere. Amen. When I saw it, they told me to go and get its documents. I went to the bank. I narrated the story. The manager gave me a loans officer. He accompanied me to the police and they handed over the motorcycle to him. Now I feel a lot of joy. Amen. I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus. Amen. Praise our Lord. I'm Harriet. From Ntungamo. I had a sickness of a stomach. I had a lot of aches and pains in my stomach. I went to the doctors. They told me I had a uterine fibroid. They told me to eat certain, not to eat certain foods. There's nothing sweet I could eat. Beet food, beets, meat, soda, pineapple, sugar cane. I couldn't eat anything sweet. And also my legs got swollen. All of a sudden I was told to come to Pastor Kabarebe. He will pray for you and everything will go away. I came on Friday. Servant of God touched me, prayed for me. Truthfully, I got healed. I'm now okay. I'm on, very fine and everything is well. I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Clap unto Jesus. Amen.
Yesu Kristo mungalo, you see the swelling which were in her legs are no more.
Kama wita simwe.
Praise our Lord.
Nibanita Brenda.
I'm called Brenda.
Nitula Kampala.
I stay in Kampala.
Chongkala zile wanje nibatula
Mbalala. By my parents stay in Mbalala.
Kija homurundu gwanje kwa kubanza.
I came here the first time.
Ebelo mkaga.
On the 6th.
Okwa kwezi.
This very month.
Kuna ishiraha.
When I reached here.
Kuna ishiraha boda.
When I came on, off the motorcycle, I was pregnant. I didn't think I could give birth in the days I gave birth. I had come for counseling with my sister. I couldn't go for counseling. I sat in the tent which had very sick people downwards. Servant of God came and prayed for those who were praying for and prayed for me too. He asked me what the problem is. I said I'm going to give birth. I asked He asked me that why have you gone to the hospital. I said I wanted to first attend counseling. He touched me and said I have a baby girl and it's true that is the baby I was carrying. He prayed for me and said go and give birth. I left here at 4 p.m. reached home, called my mother. She came from work, came with a motorcycle, boarded a motorcycle and went to the hospital. By 5:47 I had already given birth. Abakazenga no muzonjere mwaman. Akazara nkomo kazuwa mu Ebraniya.
Nisima rhanga habwecho.
I thank God for that.
Nisima rhanga wa Pastor Kabarebe.
I thank God of Pastor Kabarebe Timothy. I produced well. I didn't, as an operator.
Nazara jomwana wanjomu ishi.
I produced my baby girl very well. She has no problem. We are all well and most okay and the baby is okay. Amen. I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Clap unto Jesus Christ.
Amina mtere Kristo mungalo.
Kamawita simwe.
Praise our Lord.
Namazina nchalikunda patience na Rugomuruti.
Nchalikunda patience from Omuruti.
Nenware yankwa sire tukutandika COVID.
I contracted a certain sickness at the beginning of COVID-19.
Nkavanza na ajirama vara weno mdugono rorwa na avankoru with a stroke.
I first got spots on one side of my body. I looked as if I was someone who had a stroke.
Wazumba fumu, wazumba shavi.
We went to people who were praying to the witches.
Yantuza.
That sickness of the hands got a bit of a relief. But something came and got stuck on my throat. This sickness was choking me. I could tell my husband until he got tired of me.
He hated
me. He reached a time of having an extramarital relationship because of hating me. But when I was on TV, I saw Evangelist Timothy Kabarebe. I was married in Kanungu. There is no way I could leave to come and see him. But I wrote down the phone number and said, at least I one time see him. Rambos continued. My marriage got dismantled. The family that was honored is now no more. Because in August, things went wrong very much. He chased me and I went home. And the way I went home, I lost hope. I knew that I would never talk to him again. Yet I'm a mother of six with him. I wondered at my age and said, can I get married elsewhere and also produce? I said, let me join a prayer. I went to the church and things were not working. I saw no difference. I went to many people who could pray. I prayed. I saw no difference. Recently, when I was there, I watched the same man whom I had seen. I watched him after many years again. I wrote the number immediately. I reached when the program was coming to an end. I called. They said, you called on the right day, come tomorrow Friday. I came.
Man,
when he was praying for others, he talked about my sickness, so I came. He touched on my face like this and said, go and be delivered. After he made a stand here, it was a Friday. After he asked those who needed miracles, I raised my hand. He just touched on my forehead and said, take your miracle, take your miracle. When I went home, I looked for what was choking me. I couldn't find it. Amen. On Saturday night, I dreamt when I was reconciling with my husband. I knew maybe I was going to run mad because I couldn't think about it according to how we separated. I didn't know that I would ever speak to him even a single word. On Monday, he sent me a very bad message. I said, now he's becoming crazy, so I blocked him. He got another number and sent me a message. I blocked him. On Tuesday, I blocked his number. I wonder where it came from. All of a sudden, it called me. I asked him, I blocked him. Where have you passed? I no longer even want to speak to you. I asked him, have you called for bad or for good? He told me he has called for good. Amen. We conversed.
Ebirebi tubentu ganira.
These days we've been talking, talking.
Hatijo nkamugira nti nywe nkazo mukushaba.
Now of late I told him that I joined the prayers.
Ataga nanye kunu ndiyo ni ishaba ateka yitu
ino kwe komirwe. There's a way our family was bound.
Ndaza ati ino kumbe niza kuchikugambira.
And they told him there's no way who'd have told you, but I prayed from somewhere. And they told me they've delivered me.
Ati ninka hinti na harina.
He asked me that way I said that my fault.
Ndawa pastor sinaka chimote kabarebe.
I asked that pastor kabarebe's church.
Ntiwe type inga asimi yawe
ivi. I told him type social media.
Ivi timote kabarebe.
On YouTube you will see him.
Yampu namu.
He kept quiet.
Nyweriza na chera na apa kingo.
They woke up, packed my things and came to pray.
Kuna abandi hari yanshitani.
When I was seated there.
Neva boda boda ya mwe
mele za hari ya nao. Endalo. Amen.
Let that man come wherever you are.
Omwami wabo liyaha wabo chidiyaha leko ije tukuleveho.
Ya isha nanabana wanjewa viraba tongu mbareveho.
He has brought my two children that I may look at them. He's seated there.
Is he around?
Wezomu amo chidiyaha.
Come in front.
Ija sebo ijo mumisho. Hallelujah. Mukama wita sibwe.
Where are the children?
Abana bali nkahi?
Ya basiga wao.
Let them come also.
Lekana bobije. Lekawa bakulete le tata. Kandi mwena tebye lizoa nebya mpola
mpola. Na uranasima.
I feel appreciative.
Na uranasima rhanga wa kabarebe.
I feel appreciative unto the God of kabarebe.
Akwambe niza kushabamburgwa nevi gambonga ambarhanga wa kabarebe. Yishove ni wa sharamu.
Because whenever I try to pray I would lose words and I say God of kabarebe come and make the last decision.
Mwe na urokshe mererwa obuzurizu anje na usheche seshagamu.
So I feel so grateful.
Are you happy to be with your children and your husband today?
Washe mererwa kubana mshinja onama na baweli zoba.
Na mnonga nkokoru kuchura.
I'm so happy as you can hear.
Na anaisomwezi mwene chwekantine maskogo kujaga kakubarebe.
It was a month and a half I had no hope of seeing them again.
Because he called me on us
already at home.
And decided he doesn't want me.
I don't need to step at school even to check on my children. And decided he's going to call at school and tarnish my name that when I go there they imprison me. I had no hope of seeing any of my children again.
Let's hear from the husband. Praise
the Lord. As she has said, everything she has said, it happened so. We had a great family, we had money, we had cars, more than three. We don't know how things perished. We had gardens, we had a coffee chamber that is over 20 hectares. After she had gone, I sat and counted from September last year until now. The money I've held that belongs to me in my hands, it is 145 million. But I did buy even a shirt, not even a trouser. I don't know how it all went. Every project I do and I invest in my money, it crashes there. Every project I try to work out, it doesn't heal. I was indebted. I did everything as she has said. We got some instability until now where we've reached here.
So chomu kazo ono chigamba ho chibuti.
So what do you talk about your wife now?
Tumureka kumahari ninga.
Should we leave her where she is or you are ready to reconcile?
Okurujiro kundi kureba hariho some abnormality yabireho
umukayi. According to how I see there's something wrong that happened in our family.
Nani chabo umushija wa mukama kugisharira.
I request man of God you pray that abnormality goes and we move on with our family. Engalo!
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You give them a seat like some around in the front. I will pray for them when I begin to pray for
them.
Because God delivered their family.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. God bless you so much because of our time.
Akateba kuya bashitami ho mwami na kokiriza ho family shitama out going to jireba wao.
Abishe mwe mukama wita si mwe.
Praise the Lord, brethren.
Amazina ni maka chavarongo.
Amaka chavarongo.
Ayawira ryo mfumo ya jundweburi.
Me who was a witch who got born again the other time.
Koko urahanga ya jundi.
But whom God saved.
Na hura hom tsigaza ya jira kuna jundwe.
I had a certain young man who said when I got born again.
Kuba yetsirabo kujunwa.
When they called those to be born again.
Na we ya junwa.
He got born again.
Ya tunga pichiye.
And got his motorcycle
Mwesh
back.
Mweshkuru ntara jundwe pichakana ajitunga echo msimir haga. Naneri izoba ni shabangu biinji mujunwe.
I also pray that many of you get born again
Mukama
today.
Mukama yajire kubakozi byokutangaza.
And that the Lord may do for you more miracles.
Nyenda kuraba bwangu bwangu eshazaje. Nyenda kusimara hanga ngo mukazi wanjye.
I want to thank God for my wife.
Ahabwo kuba nwe yaretsere ngiri yo kujunwa
muri. Because she brought the gospel of salvation in me.
Tinkuija kusimara hanga.
I will not thank God.
Ntabanze kusima bindi kureba.
Without thanking those I'm seeing physically.
Yabari Viola.
Thank you Viola.
Ahabwo kunsibira
for fasting for me.
Kando tangambire ngo urumuno nsibira
without even telling me that you're fasting
okay,
for me.
Okay, jo mwanyogu.
You came in this place.
Okashabarhanga wa kabarebe.
You prayed unto the God of Kabarebe.
Akaija kankwata ho wenka.
He touched me himself.
Nkajunwa.
And I got born again.
Nimuni kusimizoberi.
This is the one I'm thanking today.
Erizoberi
today
nyenda kusima.
I want to give thanks.
Hinabija kunsimira.
And there are those who have come to
Konkani
support
nyenda.
Me thanking, giving thanks.
But Omisho I want
that before God
Omisho ga papo mzeire wanjo
and
gahati.
Before man of God who is my spiritual parent of now
Mbanze nsime Nyakatovayora.
I want to thank Nyakatovayora.
Mbanze njira karabo kina muha.
I want to give her a certain gift chokawa na.
Echikore karukundo.
Which shows love.
Neimwe mukirebereho mbanyongo kokunda rahanga.
That you see it as an example and know that once you love
na
God he loves you also.
Nyakatovayora.
Nyakatovayora. Eno si mbaga. Okay. Will you marry me? Wamakola kuchejo vayora soko ganeko. Aha.
Nyakatovayora.
Nyakatovayora.
Nkuraganisa.
I promise you.
Okukunda.
To love you.
Omisho garahanga.
Before God.
No misho ga papa.
Before man of God.
Ayina akujwekere mpeta.
Now that I'm putting a ring in
your finger.
We shall get wedded here in the name of Jesus.
Nkushabo ichirize.
I request that you accept
mpeteji.
This ring.
Nkaka manyiso ka rukundo.
As a sign of love. Love a surprise.
To come upon on.
Thanks. Aha. Chukomo sajo. Okay. Okay. Soko selecta kwata mao. Selekta, selekta kwa tamona musaja tumubanje nyamanga mazoku sake mpete yokubi. Maka, toruku za kutuvuza abuze mpeta ya kabri yeza kujangupa. Nituenda emotoka ya emera hompaho batukwale self service chikwembwe.
Omuizine ya Yesu. Nino mzire wanje papa.
I have a parent.
Burichimwetu anchija pichiru.
Amen. Aha. Chokabana.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh
no, mugole wadala no.
King we are a surprise.
Bayole mpeta jikwati somu kono guavulio. Neta ina metro na mutikule kunsa wo. Karo koro kwa metro no kwate John Shaho will brother kwate. Okay, neba hasa jikwate. Okay. Kuli haloka brunch kaka kwa tomwe nda chika wanokusham. Like that, okay. Ka brunch kaka kwa tiromwe ndo tungai wa aguta lero tugambile vyo liku romo tima no mobili no moyo likuwe. Na wagambye, na wajantisabu seyeli zoba neya kabibile vole. Okay. Will you marry me, tandika Viola tulewe?
King. Thank you for the surprise.
Echikuru wawa talisile bindi biona bikole konko talida.
King, I promise I'll be there for you.
Lave yogezoru zungu.
I'll be there for you as I have been as you've been.
Ya jira unaza kumubere reho nko kwabi idari.
Omfum. Hatinija kukaho.
Ya janko kwa mkuzira ni mufumu. He will still be there when he is born again.
Never change.
Tindi hinduka choka Viola bana. Abari kumanyaba zireba Viola. Banyete tujendane tubanje jugano.
Papa.
Man of God.
Nyenda kusima ntakwe merireho.
I want to thank you without delaying.
Nkaka manyisoka rukundo.
When I'm not standing as a sign of love.
Kani nyenda ngu nkushichaho hii haa woku bachichire.
And I request to get close to you.
Aha woku banicho ugarhanga.
It is godly.
Papeti ndu kusimira.
Omugolo omweda bide.
Onkorire bikuru.
You've done me great.
Erizobe ni nkusima.
Today I thank you.
Hine chatsugara yechi.
There's only one thing left.
Ni kushaba tujuje Viola twembi.
I request that we pay bride price for Viola.
Tuzombu shoiro burukwera.
That we join a holy marriage.
Erizoba kuna aninsima.
Today as giving thanks.
Mawe yij.
My mother has come.
Mawe.
My mother.
Ni umusiramu kazi.
Is a Muslim woman.
Takuba irariyaha nkoko kumanye dini yaba siramu.
She wouldn't have been here as you know the Muslim
ka. Konko kuzara.
Religion but child birth.
Echigambo kuzara chigumiri.
Child birth is complicated.
Mawari ya hawe chigambo ruzaru.
My mother is here because of the word childbirth.
Ebi ntebi wanjunde.
The things you saved me from.
Bika teganiseka yitu munonga.
They perturbed our family so much.
Kabanta kutuwa mawe chokuryangu yachiri.
I couldn't take anything to eat for my mother that she could
Banyazi
eat it.
Banyazi wakabata kuonda mati.
My sisters were never greeting
Bakuru
me.
Bakuru banji wakani banyanga.
My elders hated me.
Ahabu kwebi na abire nyeko riri.
Because the things I was carrying.
Bikani babuzo sinje.
They were making them peaceless.
Bakaba tini rukundo yanji
kurika wangu. They had no love for me. But only
Konka
hatred.
Kuwa nshundi izobero kuna ayatura naruko kanabi
otia. But when I confessed and I got born again and burnt everything.
Umuizi nariyara hangabari ya habisha
kusimila. In the name of the Lord they are here to
give thanks. Amina.
Amen.
Ebe byona kwata kubire Viola kashiko wakabarebe kabarebe wakabirebe wakabasa nkabire ndyaha. Yabari papa.
Thank you papa.
Kando tande kura.
And don't let me go.
Ndiyo mugwira roni ngamba byingi
konkunyenere. I'm a crazy talkative but bear with me.
Ogonugomze gwonyine gonka.
That is the only habit I have.
Konkanye no kukundo kurugira
hamwe. But I have love from my heart.
Echo narahanga nabasa kukikoreka.
Even that God can reveal it unto you.
Konkanye yomushaze.
But I'm crazy. We
no mbugwiraro bwanjye bwemere.
Now in my stubbornness bear with me.
Unkundire kimwe koko rukunkunda.
Love me as you do.
Nkoko rukugenda nanyi na hato tansigira.
As you move with me even today don't
leave. Ukatenge tubundi kagarike.
Ona shomo gole we wa kumusugira wowe utari kwenda kusigaranya.
Aha ntuje kugenda nawe.
Okay.
Abishemwe mukamasimba.
Praise the Lord brethren.
Ninyenda kushaba.
I want to pray.
Erizoba nokusima.
Today it is Thanksgiving.
Aba program munsasireho kake.
Programmers bear with me.
Nani nshaba bantu mwe nabari yah.
I request people who are here.
Owa rukumyo we 10 biro we 10 we 15. Mazima muimuke munsimireho.
I request that you join me in Thanksgiving.
Nyono muchara wanje.
My wife and I.
Twasimisempene.
We are giving thanks with
Nani bahasa yemitwari 10.
And an envelope of 100,000.
Nani nshaba DJ.
Okay.
Ontere cheshongoro cyanje.
I request that you play my song.
Abantu mwena. Ebyibo biryaha munsimireho.
The basket sa here people.
Haze sentezi muransimise.
With thanksgiving and the money
with you. Ndaha gurita kariya Kristo.
Let it be on the land of the
Christ. Rukundo ya Yesu nicyo cheshongoro. Yankuzire. Ninyenda family yanje ebe niyo yabanza kwija kunsimiraho.
I request my family to come first.
My sister
Munyanyazi.
Ogu ni Munyanyazi yabira takunda mtia papa.
This is the sister who never used to greet me man of God.
Kokoba hati yampa haga ya Kristo.
But now she has hugged me in the name of Christ.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Aine cha kwenda kugamba.
Abantu barahangamwe.
People of God, praise the Lord.
Ogune munyanyazi wanje.
This is my brother.
Na mare myaka emyaka mukaga.
I have spent 6 years.
Ndaka mushika garubaje.
When I never got close to him.
Abwe bibi yabira ine.
Because of the sins he had.
Ninsi marahanga.
I thank God.
Lekamba nsemo she chage chi.
Let me first give him another hug.
Really ningambisa mazimagara hanga yabe myaka 5.
Truthfully it is now 5 years.
Ndakemera gana munyanyazi okureba.
When I not stood with my brother whom you're seeing here. Because he has done a lot of things. But I forgive him in the name of the Lord. Because he got born again. Let me first thank the man of God.
Nengusima muhereza warahanga.
I thank you, man of God.
Webare kushina mnyanyasi.
Thank you for saving my brother.
Abwe miaka yona.
All the years.
Itotukambinga haka.
We chased him from home.
Abirata kubasa kurubato mchivuga chama.
He couldn't step in my mother's courtyard.
Na wena achimanya nubuwa kuchimbuza.
He also knows even if you ask him.
Ahabire ni mureba.
Whenever I would see him.
Omgarahangambire ni ndetasha na komuromba.
Truthfully, I would get like fire and burn where he has passed. Wherever he would pass.
Kukani nsima rahanga wizobe.
But I thank God for today.
Abukujuna mnyanyasi.
For saving my brother.
Kandi maka ni mkushaba ni mkweshenjerezi.
And Mark, I beseech you.
Babu wajino jinele chikuna.
Now that you're born again, God will gonna get thoroughly with your whole heart, never go back to those things. I promise I'm taking you back to the side of my mother. And now I will love you. And I believe that everything that fails, in the name of the Lord, I believe I'm delivered. And I'm delivered. Amen. Thank you, servant of God. God bless you. Amen.
Mama arabaganga hembishiwowe
nyina maka
nabi na family nibije tubanza
twateze next round ham we even take a photo memory.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Aha. Metro ni uri umuchanzi cha family.
Amen. Yeah. Nanye kanzo muchwani.
Let me also join in the photo.
Hallelujah!
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 Muteri chani murafutiye tu eshunguri hukachi.
Agambia tia.
Atena biti mothaka tuma kuthembere tara. Mweri inde mutajiraza ekarara tukawandana. Nusinjira katuha kuthembere tara. Mweri inde mutajiraza ekarara mukawandana. Na biti mothaka tuma kuthembe setara. Mweri inde mutajiraza ekarara mukawandana. Na vihereza katuha kuthembere tara. Mweri inde mutajiraza ekarara mukawandana. Nabitumuta katuma kutuhembele tara. Mweri inde mutajiraza ekara. Tabihereza katuma kutuhembele tara. Mweri inde mutajiraza ekara mukawandana. Nabitumuta katuma kutuhembele tara. Mweri inde mutajiraza ekara mukawandana. Ni munu anu wanjo chirabande buda. Nuogwe Yesu wanjo taremere rwambira. Ni munu anu wanjo chirabande buda. Nuogwe Yesu wanjo taremere. Ego tata arahanga watimose taremere rwatata. Eshara yawe yonka taremere rwambira. Ni munu anu wanjo chirabande buda. Nuogwe Yesu wanjo. Rambera tata ranga wakabarebe tata taremererwa mwena nimweje gabakize taremererwa mbera nyine muntu wandi wanjye kirabande bona nuwogwe Yesu wanjye ego tata labafumu bensi bona nibaremererwa tata konka kabarebe taremererwa mbera nyine muntu wandi wanjye kirabande bona nuwogwe Yesu wanjye. Ego tata ntomukono gwarahanga tiguremererwa yeyuwe pasita sharoni tata taremererwa mbera nyine muntu wandi wanjye kirabande bona nuwogwe Yesu wanjye. Ego tata ni mwesigo muzeire taremererwa tata nimureke muzanire taremererwa mbera nyine muntu wandi wanjye kirabande bona nuwogwe Yesu wanjye taremererwa mbera.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For the Son of Man came to seek and save what was lost. Hallelujah. Kurino jirangu ruhanga talenzile kushudaba abuzile tukatagabu atuiziru mulimbara. Tukwa barunjimwe. Kandi tuwa ntukomoraba arojiruwa bafumu na bafumu baliku junwa. Ntua tulia hagatomo chintu. Tukwe. Hallelujah. Elizoba tuinomu jenyi munyuanu wanje. Hajiro wa mkwati raka shaho mugambe hampuli. Hallelujah. Hello. Rahanga ntubasa kumusima mbigambo kandi tubasa kumusima turi kumweshongorera turi kumuzidi na turi kumukora byona tikwe. Somebody put up your hands together for Peterson MK. Yes. Welcome.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mkama simwe.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mwena ni mundebo kwe.
Thank you.
Okay.
Kale.
Nebanyeta Peterson.
I'm called Peterson.
Kande na shemberwa kubaho gundi murundi.
I'm happy to be here once again.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Akantwaka kuonjere mama gara. Echo kubanza.
First of all.
Niyenda kuragana sangweri zova rahangana za kukurira.
I want to promise you that today God is going to work for you.
Mukama simwe.
Praise the Lord.
Ebyo tuire noreba hari.
What you've been seeing as if
waza kubireba niwe bikubeho.
You're going to see them and they will happen unto you also.
Ninchira kugambira abantu obwire bwingi.
Most of the times I tell people.
Tituri kuramya evangelist Timothy Kabarebe.
That we do not worship evangelist Timothy Kabarebe.
Konka ne turamya rahanguru kumukozesa.
But we worship the God who uses him.
Munkwateje.
Caught me right.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Kando mu statements zina akira ku kigambo.
And in his statements he normally says.
Otandamya.
That do not worship
ramya rahangu amanu ryo
muri. But worship the mighty God who is in.
Rahanga kuhereza umugisha.
May God bless you.
Ninyenda kwishongora icyeshongoro.
I want to sing a song.
Nikigira ngo Yesu rwijya rwigwire.
It is called Jesus.
Yesu agira urugiro yakwigurura.
That Jesus may open a certain
door
for you.
Yesu agira urugiro yakwigurura.
May Jesus open a certain
door. Kwarwigura rwijya zirezi yakinga.
Once he opens a door he closes others.
Mukama simwe.
Praise the Lord.
Akingo rwigirwa bugumba igura rwigirwa abana.
Closes the door of barrenness and opens the door.
Akingo rwigirwa rwobwora kwerezo rwigirwa
bugiga. Closes the door of poverty and opens the door of wealth.
Akingo rwigirwa ndwara kwerezo kukira.
He closes the door of sicknesses and gives it opens the door of health.
Mukama bahereza umugisha.
May the Lord bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Kare katwe shongore twena.
Let's sing together.
Hari gwire. Yoririmire ni kuchire konjo mumisho kawe. Hati ninyendo bigambiruti Yesu rwigwire Yesu rwigwire Yesu rwigwire bihindukire konjo mumisho kawe Hati ninyendo bigambiruti Yesu rwigwire
Urorebe ukashwirwa mu famire bakwanga kuriya wiwakiza kwizuza toyi Urorebe kokani nyenda kugambire nti ugo mwaka no gwawe ugo mwaka no gwawe fairo yawe neja kuhinduka akagira ngo tari kureka nogorira bo mu minsi nogorira bo mu muriro weza tiguri kotya mukama yaza kushaza bariya abatwire ne bagamba ugo mwaka no gwawe mama reba waza kuzara Hey hari gwire yene bibire ndukire konje mu misho gawe ati ningendo bigambiruti Yesu rwica rwigwire mukama yamara kwiguro rwiji ecyo yire kitari otunda nikitandika kwiza hazana barogo bakireba weza konka mukamogu abari kusomeza kampura kari tari kurya zamanya kandi tari kwebwa abantu be ubwo mwaka no gwawe niwe komeza siyo imana kandi nuko babigenza sikwibigenza imana ivuze ngo yego komeza naho wavuga oya komeza turatera imbere turatera imbere uyu mwami Yesu azatwicaza n'ibikoma imana igwaye umugisha Hey 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 kandi rakuge None komeza uteri Imana yaguteguri turi hafi kubigera hey turateri imbere uyu mwami Yesu azatwicaza n'ibikoma Akaruruka Yesu kariwa ibibazo tunyuramo Nahabwa ari umugabane wa iyo mana dusenga hey hey hey
abandi bakusekaga kandi hayya turatera imbere turatera imbere uyu mwami Yesu azatwicaza n'ibikoma yabari yamawe tagura yamawe tagura mama we Never said. Hey, Uma, niyo twaca mu misozi, Imana iri kumwe na, niyo twaca mu muriro, Imana iri kumwe na, niyo twaca mu Imana iraturinda. Yesu aturinda, hari impamvu ituma turirimba. Hey, hari impamvu ituma tumanika amaboko. Mwese nimuze tubyinire kuko niyo mana nziza iraduteza imbere komeza se hurra yawe Daneli we uhumurana toine chorare humura yawe uhumurana chiza humura Humura, thank you. Humura na, urumana wimana. Komeza komeza urugendo. Hey, biragaragara. Humura na. Admin wankongora. Admin wankongore Dabo Para kusima Hirimana nyamana Are you ready?
That one
Eti nacho bahereza necha evangelist.
Oye!
Kuma, fe! Uri mana nya. Yemuse mukora ya wayiguru. Yabare yabare! Uri mana nya mana. Yesu, uri mana nya abantu bose. Wabana umusima yemuse mukona yiguru oti. Yesu ajirebe. Thank you. Urukundo rwa Yesu. Nabu Twese ruradukunda we Omugara bwa Are you ready for evangelist? Yabara Ah! Uri mana nya Abantu bose barapfa Abantu bisi barakube Kuko ba Hari ko bwaca konka Yesu hari ko Yesu mvuga ntabwo ameze gutyo we yakukunda nakukunda hai uri mana Yesu uri gira cyo wakwatanye natugurukire Yesu gira cyo wakwatwa mu ngaro Kwa taka tambara tukuruchwe Yesu. Are you ready? Kale. Twende. Imusa Yesu waguru. Imusa. Thank you. Imusa. Ami Yesu. Afituru kundoru komeye. Kwa rezu kengilka. Maramu sisi. Bakoma. Tujende! 1, 2, 3, we go! Imusia! Uri! Uri mana nyama! Narara gamu ikarito! Nitoate! Imuanda oku muanda! Hariko Yesu! Hariko Yesu anje! Uraza! Uraza! Nanurwa rukundo Shimusa nanene uri nanene bikarebere cyaguro cy'abanyankore cyaguro cy'abanyankore kirayo cyaguro cy'abanyankore kirayo twende 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 Executive Muriyo, Executive Muriyo, come on, come on, come on, come on. Urucha DJ, Urucha, Uchenda, Harikatu Richira. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mukama bampere umugisha.
May the Lord bless you.
Buri muntu wese washemererwa ukagumana kumashemererwa.
May you remain with that joy for you have rejoiced.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh yes.
Let's thank God for the testimonies.
Reka tusimere hanga bwo bujurizi.
Amen.
Amina.
For the same people that are working for the miracles that God is doing.
Abwa babire bari ebimuga bari kutambura nabwa ebyo kutangaza byariyo nakora.
And can we clap hands for Peterson?
Nitubasa kutera Peterson no mungaro.
He's a good friend of mine.
Ni munywani wanje murungi.
And I love him from my heart.
Kandi nimukunda kuruga mutima gwanje. Amen.
Amina.
Amen.
Thank you for this visit.
We bara abwo rutaya yoru.
Hallelujah.
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 Yeah, let's forget about the rain. And we think about what we have come to seek for.
Tuije kusherebye byatuleta.
Amina.
Amen.
We stop this rain.
Ejenjura ntujikomya.
Yes. Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Do you have that faith?
Yes.
Nibende byo kutangaza nejura nibagende misire yomire bafa habiri nkama kala.
Okay, lift up your hand to the Lord.
Kali musemi mikono ya wali mukama.
Ye unyisa. Byokola. Byonna byokola. Binsa nyusa. Ye unyisa. Byokola. Byonna byokola. Bisa nyusa bye unyisa byokola byonna byokola bisa nyusa bye unyisa bye unyisa byokola byonna byokola bisa nyusa bye unyisa
bye unyisa
Byokola, byonna byokola, bisa
nyusa.
Ngulumiza ngulumiza, erinnya lyo kwagalako, kune unyisa, nze byesinza, gwe byokola, tulijjo mukama, kune unyisa. Ngulumiza erinnya lyo kwagalako kune unyisa nze byesinza gwe byokola kulijjo mukama kune unyisa ngulumiza erinnya lyo kwagalako Zeye sinza Gwe byokola Ulicho mukama Une
unyisa
Ye unyisa Byokola Byonna byokola Bisa nyusa Ye unyisa Byokola Byonna byokola Bisa
nyusa
Ngurumiza Erinnya lyo Kwagalako Kune unyisa Nze byesinza Gwe byokola Tulijjo
chomukama uneu
bulumiza
bulumiza erinya lo kwagalapo kuneu nyisa nzebe sinza webyokora uli chomukama uneu
bulumiza
bulumiza erinya lo kwagalapo kuneu nyisa nzebe sinza webyokora uli chomukama uneu nyisa
sakanjirire mbabazi nyinje zitakalewaga obuyafela gorogoza eshagamaye kasheshe embabazi
embabazi za Yesu tizijira bugaru chiro nizo zisa zize bibi awe shagama yawe
embabazi
embabazi zawe Yesu
otizijira bugaru chiro nizo zisa zize bibi awe shagama yawe yonka kavana ye wira masiko awo kuchire bibi vichi konke zomba bazi za Yesu zampunjiza amosha
babazi
embazi zawe Yesu tizijira bugaru chiro nizo zisa zize bibi awe shagama yawe yonka tuhebwa bushe zombabazi awo kwichiriza konka ni mwaba mwinire chika ni mura huche muzachi embabazi
embabazi
osawe
Yesu
etizijira bugaru chiro nizo zisa zize bibi awe shagama yawe embabazi
embabazi
zawe Yesu tizijira bugaru chiro nizo zisa zize bibi awe shagama yawe yonka.
Lift up your hands and call upon his name.
Imuse mikono yawe yeti izina rye.
Oba baba shita baba.
Iyele mama mama. Musa mama mama.
Mama shi prologo mo salama.
Miya la baba shira baba.
Ayayayaya.
Eda mama mama.
Move.
Ere mama mama.
Jesus.
Ire bena ma shoboro bos. Me mama no saba mama mama.
Jesus.
Manda mada bashorobo samara manta mama mama. O Jehovah Shama, I see you everywhere. Blessed Redeemer, your glory fills the earth. Everlasting Father, the one who watches me, I put my confidence in the Lord, in Jehovah Shama. Jehovah, Jehovah Shama, I see you everywhere. Blessed Redeemer, your glory fills the earth. Everlasting Father, the one who watches me, I put my confidence in the Lord, in
Jehovah Shammah.
Jehovah Shammah, I see you everywhere. Blessed Trinity Man, your glory fills the earth. Everlasting Father, the one who watches me, I put my confidence in the Lord, in
Jehovah Shammah.
Everlasting Father, the one who watches me, I put my confidence in the Lord,
in Jehovah Shammah.
Are you ready for a miracle today?
Yes,
are you ready for God today?
Yes,
hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay, can you sit in your position? The rain is going. Go back in your position. Let's believe God.
We
want to welcome those who are watching us across the whole world. Those on Zoom, those on
YouTube.
May God bless you so much.
We're
live in Mbalala. Hallelujah.
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 The grace of God is here. Thank you, Lord. You go in your position. I don't want to see the umbrellas. Don't worry about the rain now.
It is done.
The man of God has said.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus.
The Bible says.
Bible nejira.
Then you shall love the Lord your God.
Oh, yes.
With all your strength.
Namani gawe gona.
With all your heart.
No matima gwa ogona.
And with all your soul.
No moyo gwa ogona.
Amen.
Amina.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It is our mandatory to love our God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And as we love him, we should seek him deeper. You should make sure that you are with him. The difference about Timothy, why you look for him, it is because of him. It's because of Jesus Christ.
Are you
getting it?
Oh, yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But the more you have to go deeper, because the more you go deeper, the more you find him. The Bible says, I love those that love me and I love those that I love that love me. And those that seek me will find me. So for you to find him, you must seek him. Amen.
Amen.
But then we seek him differently. Amen.
Amen.
You have got to seek him deeper. Amen.
Amina.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Everything about him is deeper. You remember in Luke chapter 5, when he found when Peter and his fellows have looked for fish for the whole night. Amen.
Amina.
The Bible says he took the boats and he started teaching the people. But then he looked at them and he knew they had got nothing. So verses 4 he said that put your nets deeper. Launch them deeper.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Launch them what? So everything about God, it must be deeper.
There
is nothing like just praying. No. It's not just praying. If you are to pray, pray. Are we getting it?
Yes.
If you are to give, give. Amen.
Amina.
If you're to love, love. Can I love even so and so?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Can I forgive so and so?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
You have to forgive everyone. You have to love everyone. Amen.
Amen.
And on a deeper what?
Kana
on a deeper level.
Wahale.
Amen.
Amina.
I beseech the youth.
Ninyeshanjele za minyeto.
Make sure. You pray when you can still pray.
Ngone mushaba muchinaga shaba.
Before you go in that marriage, pray.
Otaka jina mushaba mushaba.
Before you go to work, pray.
Otaka jina hamu mushaba.
Amen.
Amina.
Make sure that you pray.
Jaza holebe nguwa shaba.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Dedicate yourself to God.
Yahe yahe riruhanga.
And on a deeper level. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The more you dedicate yourself,
aholi koma kwe hayo.
Eh?
Yeah.
The more you go deeper.
Eh, aholi koma kuzale.
Can you see visions?
No basa kulebo, no basa kuale kwa.
Yes, you can.
Yeah.
But it takes you to go deeper in the spirit.
Kwa kanchi kutuarea kuzahara mumoyo.
You can't be walking and you're talking to everyone.
Toku basa kuwana utamburaji kugamba na buliyomwe.
You can't be everywhere.
Toku basa kubabuli hamaho wana wabari kuwanda wa kushangaho.
Amen.
Amina.
And then you think that you can go deeper.
Bero katekateka unabasa kuzahara mumoyo.
Hear me as a child of God.
Mkuli chiriziwa nkoma na warahanga.
Hallelujah.
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 Go deeper.
Jenda hale zahale.
The Bible says in Isaiah chapter 37 and verses
31.
Amen.
Amina.
Prophet Isaiah was talking about the remnant of Judah.
Nabi Isaiah kana gambari yabe ponoka za Yuda.
Amen.
Amina.
And he said
kanda kajirangu
that the remnant of Judah
ngweze ponoka za Yudaya
shall run their roots deeper and bear fruits upward.
Kandi banebya na higuru.
Are you hearing me?
Oh,
yes. The more you go deeper, the more they see the fruits upward. The more you go deeper in the presence of God, the more those who bewitch you see fire in their houses.
Oh, yes.
You don't need to go and attack them physically. Go deeper in God. Go deeper in what? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Everything is possible. Everything is what? Everything is possible. Say, oh God, today, today, take me deeper. Take me deeper in prayer. Don't just sing. If you're singing, sing deeper. Let that song become you. Hallelujah.
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 Don't just sing.
Otamalage shongora.
Don't just utter out words.
Otamalage gambe bigambo.
A song can deliver you.
Eche shongora tubasa komerera.
A prayer that is deeper can deliver you. Are you understanding?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You can be launched deeper. Every time I have launched deeper, I find it is not enough. I have to go deeper and deeper. Hallelujah.
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 When people vomit frogs here,
yeah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It's as if it is not enough. They are about to vomit the snakes in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
They are about to vomit the rats.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You can deny anything, but you cannot deny what God is doing. Amen.
Amen.
Because if He's working, He's working.
Oh, yes.
Eh? Hallelujah.
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 There are some people say here we palate testimonies. We don't need to answer them. Testimonies will answer them.
Oh, yes, Jesus.
I want you to stand on your feet and say, Jesus Christ. Today I take up my blessing. 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 Thank you, Jesus, for the heavens.
Oh, yes.
Thank you, Jesus, for the heavens. Thank you for the rain. My Father, I pray, let your will be done in this place.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Are
you ready?
Mwete gwire.
Are you ready?
Mwete gwire.
I'm not stopping at all. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Oh, yes.
Do you believe that something can happen right now?
Yes.
Do you believe that miracles can happen right now?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
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 I'm seeing someone called
Doreen.
It's as if there is something that is sucking out your blood. You're continuing becoming smaller and smaller. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you call Doreen, come. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If there is something that is, are you becoming smaller? Is it your size?
Oriona uruka ningo turano ingano. I'm losing strength. I get dizziness. I feel paralysis.
Hallelujah.
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 Are you hearing me?
Mumpulire.
Are you hearing me?
Mumpulire.
Okay, come.
Dorinisha.
Glory to Jesus Christ.
It's been such a Jesus
Christ. Is there someone called Adela? Adela.
Hania Romontari Kwetwa Adela.
You have like an intense flu.
Oh, in a kasani gari kushasha mnongo in a sani ganyinji.
Is there someone called Adela?
Haroma ntari kwetu Adela. Oine sanyi ganyinji.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you're called Adela, come.
Wano etwa Adela
and
inja.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Kanda muizina ya Yesu Christo.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Omu izina ya Yesu Christo.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Omu izina ya Yesu Christo.
I command every sickness to leave your body today.
Inajina bulinduale rugomo virianye rizoba.
I command every sickness to leave your body today.
Inajina bulinduale rugomo virigwa we rizoba.
In Jesus mighty name.
Omu izina ya manele ya Yesu.
You feel headache, you feel free, you feel like flu.
Adela na ushaso mutuna uroi na kasanyiga. Yes, servant of God, I have both of them.
Nibi kutura hompaka mpaka tebili kuchira.
Are they chronic or they don't get healed?
Then interwano mkwanjira nchananya nda kwa kahuti.
You're called Adela.
Niba kweta Adela.
You're called Doreen.
Amazina gaunyeba li Doreen iwe.
Amen.
Amina.
Okay, those who are standing there, you can go.
Abemedirao mission mbasa kujenda.
Hallelujah.
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 Believe that God is doing something.
Ichini za muranga inechariona akora.
Amina.
Amen.
How many believe that God is doing something?
Nubanga wa kuchiriza mwinechariona akora.
Today the lame will walk.
Elizewa muka nibi kutambula.
Amen. Every sickness will leave you.
Ulinduwala neza kubaruga ho.
Every lame will walk.
Ulichimuka nichiza kutambula.
Every sickness will leave you.
Ulinduwala neza kubaruga ho.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Omuizina ya Yesu Christo.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Omuizina ya Yesu Christo.
Those who are on mats.
Abaria habitanda mukanisa.
Those who are on what?
Abaria habitanda baria habucheka.
Today it's their day. Jesus wants to heal them today.
Yes, unanda kubatambile rizo.
Say, I believe.
Jirati ninyi chiriza.
Those who came with faith, say, I believe.
Abijana kuchiriza mjati ninyi chiriza. Amen.
Those who came with faith say, I believe. I believe in the healing power of Christ. I believe in the grace of God.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. I'm seeing a woman called confidence. It's as if you want a child. I'm seeing someone called confidence. It's as if you want a child. If you're there, don't fear the rain come.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. No matter the situation, God knows what is happening here. I want you to remain in faith. You have come from far, God can touch you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you're called confidence and you're looking for a child. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you're called confidence.
Wanaitwa confidence muhureje. Oinekubali confidence kando rikurondo mwana.
Like you're praying for a child.
Orukushabira mwana no shabira ruzaro.
Confidence.
Confidence ni ryizina.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Eh?
I'm also praying for a child for 10 years. Confidence,
if you're there, come.
Confidence, wabodi yisha.
Hallelujah.
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 Say, oh God.
You know, tell me, God.
Do a miracle to me. Do a miracle to me. May your hand touch me. May your power touch me. In the name of Jesus Christ. 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 Say Jesus Christ. Do something to me. Be in prayer. Today, say, God, let it be my day. I trust in you, let it be my day. I trust in your power, let it be my day. I believe in what you can do, let it be my day. In the name of Jesus Christ. Say, oh God, do something to me. Lift up your hands and begin to pray. Jesus Christ. Let your power set them free. Let them witness that it was a day like this. And you did wonders and miracles to them. Let them witness that you did for them great miracles. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, thank you for the blessing of rain. Let miracles come to their lives. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. The anointing of Christ. The anointing of Christ. Touch you today in the name of Jesus Christ. I command every devil to leave you. I command every darkness to leave you. I command barrenness to leave you. I decree and declare that the power of God, the power of God, sets you free today. Sets you free today. Set you free today. Set you free today. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Shout Jesus.
Jesus.
Do for me miracle. Say Jesus. Do for me miracle. Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
Say, oh Lord Jesus.
Jesus.
Do for me miracle. Do for me miracle. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Say every devil. Out of my life. Every devil. Out of my life. In the name of Jesus, we stand against witchcraft. And against witch. In the name of Jesus Christ. May the hand of God. May the power of Christ set free the captives. Set free the captives. In Jesus' mighty name.
Hallelujah.
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 Shout, I'm free. I'm free. I'm free. In Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How many believe that I've taken their miracles?
Jesus.
If you have been using crutches. If you have been using crutches. Raise up from where you are. And walk now. Jesus has touched you.
Oh, yes.
If you have been using crutches,
raise your crutches and move.
Ebikoni byerezo tambure.
Raise your crutches and move.
Abijira bikoni mubyereze mutambure.
Those who came with crutches, raise them and move.
Those
who came on crutches, raise them and move.
Those
who came being supported, walk in this rain.
Walk, 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 walk,
mutambule,
mutambule, mutambule.
Walk in
oh,
this
yes. Rain. Yes. Yes.
Walk wherever you are, rise up and walk. The Spirit of God has touched you. The grace of God has touched you.
You are blessing
at your miracle in this rain. Raise your crutch and your walking stick. And walk in the name of Jesus. The Spirit of God has touched you.
Those
who have been blind, I command you to see. I command the blind to see. I command the blind to see. I command the blind to hear. Those who have been
bedridden
and
rise you.
In the name of Jesus.
Can you see God has healed them? Have a hench, seven with your daughter. Have a hench with your daughter.
What has happened and now have you
with your daughter?
I came when I couldn't walk well. Because
yes, we have time, Sebo.
Jesus has healed
you. Get a
microphone from the
Hallelujah. Rain.
Hallelujah.
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 Madam, have a hench, have a hench.
What has happened? Come and
tell us. Raise
your crutch and use it no more, for Jesus has healed you.
Yes. We shall not tamburira chikoni.
You came using a crutch.
Obiro masiro bwe buri kuingana chi.
For how long have you been using it?
Na marubire mu mwaka gwona.
For mwaka gwena ku tamburira chikoni.
Afuri ya you been using it.
Yabo genyi moko empaho.
If you are behind there.
Esisha Yesu yakutambira.
Right now Jesus has healed you. Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Amina.
Amen.
Amina.
Amen.
For movie